Arthur.
Hey, Arthur.
That's cool, girl.
Calm down.
Willie Mae, you think you're so great. Strutting around. Hey, mister. I just want to be left alone, all right?
A sentiment I'm familiar with. Fair enough, kid.
Mr. Downs!
Mr. Thomas Downs?
Yep, that's me.
You owe me money.
Oh, no. I'm...
We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs. Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir.
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family.
Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please. Please, show some compassion. Please.
Strauss told me you needed a beating. You saying he was right?
What will that solve?
Now, wouldn't paying up have been a little easier? You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
So
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money!
Okay, Abigail?
Settling in.
Good. Hosea?
I assume you know you're covered in blood.
So you like the new camp, Jack?
Sure. It's fine.
It'll do us for now. Well, I should get back to it.
Uh-huh.
All good there, Pearson?
Still need more food, Mr. Morgan. Yeah, you can try your luck with that bow.
Always good to see you.
Hey there.
Ah, how did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Mr. Arthur, I told Dutch, I feel I should tell you. I saw some of Combs' boys riding around.
Down here? What they want?
I have no idea.
They see you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me know, Kieran.
Mm-hmm.
What do you want, Kieran?
So, Mr. Strauss?